You are here today for our allergen screening, and I have around 30 different allergens to test on you. Okay? Alright, so let's get started. Alright, we'll just get your name and date of birth first. Okay, perfect. Alright, so be starting off with panel A, and I have 10 different allergens to try with you. But first, I would like you to put your arms up on this surface in front of you here. Perfect. And just show me the insides of your arm. Good. Is that comfortable? Your hands and arms have to stay here for quite a bit of time. Okay? So just make sure you find a nice, comfortable position. Going to start out by sanitizing your arm with a bit of alcohol. Very good. Now for the other side. Just this. So how this is going to work is I will be putting a little drop of an allergen right on your skin, and then I will put a number by it in a marker, and then we're going to wait a little bit of time And we'll see if a reaction develops to that particular allergen on your arm here. Okay. Right. So let's see. First one is just a mix of different grasses. Now, ragweed. This is a super common one for people with seasonal allergies. And it's a Russian thistle. This one is birch mix. One is dust mites, pesky little dust mites. Okay. just your plain old house dust. Next is cat hair. Now for some dog epithelia, which is dog skin. Finally, for this panel, some Altenaria, which is a type of mold. Now I'm going to put on a little timer and prepare the next panel, and then we'll see if there's any sort of reaction to these ones. Look at what we're seeing here. A little we can get started with panel B. Good. So, start with Mesquite. A treat for the fingers, a bit of nettle. Three. mixed feathers. That's the third and final panel. So let's take a look now at these reactions. Okay. Number one. All right, this is the third and last panel, panel C, and let's just do it. First one is penicillin mix. Thank you. little Alfalfa was one of my favorite little rascals. I liked Alfalfa. Next is Pepper Tree. Mulberry. Let's take a look. Number two. Mm-hmm. Okay, so what we're going to do now is do a full analysis of all of this information that I took down and contact you in a couple of days when we have some results. Okay, we like to do a sort of analysis of all of the data and give you a better picture what sort of medicine will help you, and overall, what things you can look out for a little bit more. Okay. So let me just you're probably gonna wanna wash off your arms in the bathroom. There's some very, very gentle soap in there that you can use to just give your arms a nice wash down. And then the reaction should go away for any of the spots that did have a reaction. Alright. Well, thank you so much for coming in for this testing. I hope it was very helpful.